So hi guys, welcome to Pearl TV again. Tonight, this is what I cook for our dinner, the yummy tuna spaghetti. Okay, as you can see, it's nakakatuwa guys kasi saktong-sakto lang yung sauce na ginawa ko, oh, diba? So gutom na ako guys, hindi ko na dadamihan yung kuda ko. Okay, so ano lang yan, quick and easy lang. Kung gusto nyo mapanood po yung cooking tutorial nito, idadrop ko po yung link para makita nyo. I just cook this for 30 minutes while I'm live streaming. Okay. Salamat sa mga nakapasok po sa aking live. Shout out Ma'am Noemi Kujamat. Shout out Mami Discarding Solo Ma'am. Shout out Agrotech TV 25. Shout out New Hope TV. Shout out Ate Shawi Lifestyle. Sino pa ba? King Gray TV. Shout out po. Maraming salamat sa pagpasok kanina habang nagluluto ako nito at sa inyong suporta guys. God bless po. Ayan guys, tuna spaghetti. Para makita ang aking cooking tutorial, puntahan po ang aking latest live streaming. Mura lang siya. Ay, mura lang ba? I do not know if what is the cause of this. Kasi diba, I added Nestle cream to this spaghetti. I added Del Monte ketchup and then the Del Monte spag sauce. Maraming ingredients eh, mahal din pala. Wala na talagang mura ngayon, ano? Oh my God. Para makatipid ka, bibili ka na lang talaga sa fast food for an amount of 50 pesos, ano? But if you want to eat a yummy and taste delicious food, you will be obliging yourselves to cook your homemade spaghetti, okay? Kung magtitipid, bili na lang kayo sa fast food. But if you don't want to tipid, make tipid, ayan, magluto kayo. At para maging masaya naman ang whole family. Okay, so thanks for watching, guys. Bye. Bye. Kain na guys. I'm hungry.